Climbing the ranks. Mag's hunger for power is growing, and so is from this your cause. Help him keep him alive, and he'll bring you closer. In fact, I actually have to help a freaking orc. Oh my god, I have an instant sex change!
Awfully tempting, isn't it?
Oh, here.
Blind has many eyes, and the beast can't see you coming.
Brog the twin!
And I will show everyone here how low that is.
I hit the... throwing shit! Oh, come on! Go! No, I hit that fucking bullshit!
talks like you. And I will show everyone here.
Whatever.
Stand aside, you fucking
unknown. You don't have any shielded assholes. I killed them all. Which one of you assholes are throwing shit? I forgot how to. Okay, let's see. Okay, can I do? No. Let's see. I completely forgot how to
suffer on my hands.
The captain's health gets life. Ah,
keep the executioner alive. Our path lies in his mind.
Here we go!
Your soul is mine!
Mog the other twin. Showdown mission, these will include traits by combat finishers, can be injured by combat finishers. Guard suffering. Enraged when his bodyguard is attacked. Oh, a shithead, an orc that actually gives a damn about other orcs. That doesn't make sense. What the sense does that make? I've never heard of an filthy green-skinned orc that actually gives a damn about people that his underlings. That makes no sense. But okay. All right, whatever.
That's what I call teamwork.
You didn't do shit, idiot! And apparently I grew a beard and a set of balls again.
What about our deal?
Deal is over.
Very well, then. I just thought that we... Right. Wait! Ranger!
Oh, what now?
Watch this. Once the war chief hears of my victory, he'll make me his personal bodyguard.
And how does this help me?
A backstabbing bodyguard? I'll take care of one of the war chiefs for you. You do the other four on your own. Then we'll meet at the training camp, Ron. I'll make sure the war chief.
He looks like he's got a target on his forehead.
What do you say?
You make sure you keep your head on.
Yeah, I don't. Well, that's my plan.
I'm almost starting to like this guy. Then I remember he's an orc and screw him. Okay. Rat bag the coward. hurts inside. That seriously hurts inside.
The chain of command in spite of himself.
He has a gift for failure.
Whoa, hey. Just threw a knife. Didn't mean to, but I threw a knife. Alright, come on. Gotta get me some arrows. Gotta get me some of them fast. What did I just pick up? Yeah. Sweet.
These Aethildon, Starmoon, forged of Mithril, they hold memories of the ancient past.
That's
the
nice.
The within may be fair or ill.
Where am I going now? What's this? Shattered memories. This creature golem is drawn to the wraith who he calls the Bright Master. Fate seems to be bound by. Okay, so that's plot. The outcasts. That would be more plot. Are we seriously looking for vengeance? Shattered. No, that's. War Chief. Eliminate the War Chief and you're. Reach the Dark Lord himself. Let's try this. Oh, hey. Get some help. Stabby, stabby! Vendetta! Vendetta! No, don't hide behind the box. Here we go. You're free. You're free. Go. Have. Go. Go and do whatever it is you silly humans do. What's.